incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.